Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Survivor episode 10, I believe. So here we go. We just defeated Ravus, and now we're going back to the Mantis. All the vultures were scuttling the area, so we have to go. Finally.
Running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Go by a lone saloon. The location, shattered moon.
Bruh.
Hey, look at that, he ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
How?
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravus is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess. Back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah. Okay. Use the holotable.
Where to go? Where to go?
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole.
Ah, Grease. You gotta love him, right? I have to go away, then go back. No.
I need to clear my mind.
Oh. Cutscene.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
Shattered moon. I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. Shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
Is that foreshadowing? Just cuts to this. Well, hello. Let's go to Pailun's saloon. There were some people there waiting to talk to. And Z is back, right? Maybe I can finally buy another perk. Oh, hi.
It true then? Nicked that droid back from the raiders, did you?
Oh, these guys.
I don't think we met.
Oh, lass. Sorry about that. Came at you like a rock, I did. Call me Ha. Been here longer than any of these greenhorns. Septoma. And Gulu. And Guido. And old Tol, of course. But, she's, blast. There I go again. Cal, is it?
Right. This is BD.
Damn fine to meet you two. Damn fine.
Okay. Fuck, I still don't have enough for another disc slot.
Indeed. You ain't never seen someone move like that.
Belotaro lies. You must make him fear you. Then he will speak truth.
This doesn't seem equitable, Cal.
I want it.
With Ravus dead, the Bedlam Raiders have been wounded. This makes them dangerous.
They weren't exactly harmless before.
No, they were not. I will look after the outpost. The Raiders may strike if they think we are vulnerable.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
I know you will, and I will be waiting.
Yes, you will.
Interested in a game of Holo Tactics?
Oh no, I don't want to play that. Another thing I need to learn and then play.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Best selection Cage, yeah.
I should keep this for myself.
Hmm.
This one.
You know this won't improve your aim, right?
Do I have a place here where I can look at my weapons? Yes, right? Yes, this one.
Your modifications couldn't hurt.
Blaster. Ooh. Wait, it didn't save. Pristine.
Pretty proud of this one.
What do I have for my lightsaber?
All right then.
Can I do something in the menu? Nope, still have only 3 perk slots. There is a rumor. So is that a new area where we're going off to? I think so then. Wait, there was another passage, right? Big man. So I have to watch out that I don't accidentally follow the rumor. Another prospector.
You okay?
The beast here gets spooked when something's wrong. Don't know what it is, but I've learned to trust him. You headed up the mountain?
Looks like it.
I don't know if that's mad or brave or both, but you watch yourselves up there, you hear?
You got it.
You got it, boy. Kuva.
What's your name, lad?
Is that a chicken? No, it's not.
I'm Cal. This is BD1.
My bountiful mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylon Saloon that could use some attention.
Pylon Saloon? That leper-infested watering hole down in your valley.
All right. G'day, asked.
Ah, fine, twist my arm. I'll do it. Meet me at the saloon and we'll appraise this so-called tank.
Okay. I did not even want to recruit him. Sounds like a dick, though.
Let's see what's up ahead, buddy.
Darkness. What is that? Stormtroopers.
Easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on.
Okay.
There is only the Force.
Eyes up, trooper. Intruder.
Eyes up, trooper. So now I unlock the skill too. What? I... What? The fuck?
Your end is forthcoming.
Again, I pressed B? I didn't attack. Why was BD1 on the ground? Well, that was awkward then. new materials.
Moving to sector. Wait, what's that? Looks like it's from the clone. It's incoming!
Oh shit!
Oh, Grease is gonna love this story. What?
A mustache. Could say it like that too. The hell is he doing? Did that? Of course, a collectible.
Found another shard.
Priorite shards. That's quick. Okay, so he's going to be annoying. Was there another layer or something? I don't know. Amazing.
Little help.
I'm almost there. I need to find a resting place soon. Spooked.
This could get pretty ugly, BD. Visibility is pretty bad. Gotta push through.
Doesn't look that bad.
I need to clear my mind. Maybe we try some new components.
Hmm.
Is that an Imperial shuttle? No Don't know why they were flying in such poor conditions. Want to check it out?
Maybe, yeah.
Been thriving here once. Now it's a ghost town. Keep your sensors running, BD.
There used to be 50,000 people living here. Hello. Hello. No. I'm not going to fight the big guy right now. I knew it! Fucking dudes exploded right in my face. Scanning?
An energy conduit. You don't have anything for it, do you?
Would be nice to bring that next time, BD1.
I guess the lift doesn't work from here.
No, I guess not. And I really can't go there, so I think it is the way. Yeah, it is the right way. Where we just met the beast. No, nothing behind me. I thought I heard something. Did I get him? I got him.
I knew something was off. What'd you find?
Skill point acquired.
Hey, this is a good find.
How would he know? I still do like the map though, it still needs to be made more clear where to go. Like, use a different color for a different path. Oh, hi!
Thank you.
bud.
Got him again.
The lift isn't here. Another shard.
Oh, there's another beast down there too.
Can I get a stim, buddy? Feeling great.
Sure you are, man. Is that his lair?
Run, Shanna! We gotta go!
Seems we gotta climb the rest of the way.
Okay. It's now the vines.
Safer than going on foot.
That's right next to the meditation point, right? Yes. I need to use that skill point, so why not? Maybe the force? Telekinesis. Okay, that's good too. I actually wanted to do like one skill with the 2 points. Yeah, the dudes that were flying, that they got fucked like real hard. Oh, never mind.
There's no stopping us, huh? Let's take this to Doma's.
Nice. They're just gone.
Secure this perimeter. I want no more incursions.
Yes, sir. Is there any idea of what the raiders took from the wreckage?
Whatever they stole, you are not permitted to know. Understood.
Good.
Pretty big force sent to secure a shuttle. Must be something inside.
Imperial officer. A lot of bots. I'm not going to say anything. What if it just turns on?
Watch out, bud.
That's what I mean. Oh.
Not a good day for these droids. Purge trooper. Got what was coming to him. What is it? Oh. You want it? All yours, bud.
Oh!
BD?
What the fuck? And that was a black stormtrooper.
Some kind of electro dart?
Damn.
Time maybe run a scan before you start firing.
That's why they're there, yeah. Can now fire a dart to overcharge certain objects. Okay, for out of combat hacking. Can I make that? Oh wait, we don't even have to go there. Oh? I saw something up there, what is that? I got blocked. Wow. Electro darts.
Launch it.
That's what I had to do. Wow. Rest.
Time to move.
We need to watch out for the bots though this time. That's what I meant. Oh, big sneeze. Holy shit. Is it just going to alternate? No, it's not. Bro, what did you think? That a Jedi cannot defeat you with a fucking laser and you have a fucking RPG? Music just cut out. A little bit backwards. Then we can go forward. Still, the detail in this game is cool as fuck. revolving door knows that I am here.
BD-1, over here. On you, BD.
I'm more intrigued by this balloony thing. A rift, right?
There's something here.
Who's over there? I'll get you. That was a weak shield. Hard to stay on him. Now I knew him down.
Another one.
That's my data guy. You call it. All right. Get it. How's that? You're a sorry sight.
Greedy, Sim here.
Sorry, Tom. Got anything else?
Shit, man.
Hey, BD.
You're afraid. Ooh. So good.
Oh, that was a finisher. What is that? My game's performance doesn't like this. But what is that kind of enemy? I haven't seen those before. Oh shit, what are those? I can't do anything. Fuck, pressing buttons but nothing works. And my game's performance doesn't like this. I don't know why it's so bad.
Hurry.
Nice. Did it. Completed. Fractured power. Still don't know what I get from it.
We did it.
Like a lot of skill points, I guess so. I want that. These ones give me either force or stamina, or I mean health. Yeah, health essence right now. And I was going the right way. Dumbass. Scan that, BD.
Interesting?
Abandoned prospector equipment. It's a whole lot of vertical stuff here, though. This planet is huge, though. Or, well, the section we get to play on. Let's stop. Meditation. I am going to wait again.
Okay, I'm ready. That's a lot of firepower.
Oh.
Let's take the high ground.
All set. Remain on high alert. Groups Delta and Epsilon report to the hangar bay.
Are we expecting an attack?
Keep your cool, trooper.
Is it the Raiders?
That's right. We have reports of movement on the moon and from their base. If those Raider scum try anything, we'll blast them into dust.
I have to go down there, right? Yeah. You can't do anything.
I see him, BD.
Shit, I tried to pick it up. Where is Rick, the door technician? slice him again. That's done. Did they just... Shit. He knows. Oh. It's done. You're over. I already had that second one. It's just a notification, I guess. Oh. It's a little bit dark.
Nothing to see here. Your eyes must be playing tricks on you.
There's nothing to see here. My eyes must be playing tricks on me.
Quite so, sir.
That's enough. Get back on the comms.
Yes, sir.
What the fuck?
Weak minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy.
Why can I not kill him?
Bombers. They could level the outpost with these.
Is Rick the door technician maybe here? On this
need to open this
outpost? Did he just say it was an outpost? I think he's here. It's Rick. It's Rick. I always knew what I wanted to do with Rick. Die. That's Rick for you. Rick, the door technician. A barrel, okay. If it's cool, I might use it with the customization.
I don't know if this Vanguard's garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know, I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gundark?
This looks sick.
Okay, this is high.
Oh. They are already fighting. Wow.
We've come so far.
What if I just fell off? I'm going to use the second skill point. Improved survival skills.
Let's keep moving, buddy.
Yeah, let's keep moving.
We're heading to the observatory.
But this is the end of this episode. So till the next one, as I refill Cal's health bar. Goodbye.